Let's see. I'm gonna do this piece called Three Kisses. Broken hearts off beat and dancing without movement, kiss without breath, speech without syllable, comparison without simile or metaphor. This is what happens when two people with fractured hearts try. There is a hesitant beginning. A quarter of my heart is in this, and the rest is reticent, waiting for the fracture to become shattered. You don't know me like this. You don't know how my breath tastes, how my hip moves, how my fingers dive, how my. You just don't know me like this. Attraction does not equal love. This bed does not equal freedom. I hold back like a star athlete on the bench, not trying to prove shit, just choosing not to bat this season. You called me dangerous, I think because of the way I kissed, I smiled. If only you knew. This is me holding it all back. Imagine if I actually put it on you, like for real. What I've seen and been through has tired me. Loving women who hate themselves has done something to me. Not forgiving myself for loving her, even as it almost killed me, has done something to me. Being punished for my sensitivity has hurt my tender heart and made me want to Venus flytrap the world away. I can't pretend that it's just you and me in this bed. I see my former beloved and that one you used to get down with sitting at the foot of the bed watching us. I feel them between us, making this an unexpected, unintentional orgy. Your ex-wife's name is painted on your face, tongue, and heart. Your eyes scream her name. My pussy misses the one that used to, and this is not supposed to turn into something about something other than you and me. But see how easy it is to talk about everyone except us? It's because there is so much more than just us, and that is the reason for this poem. This poem is how I can talk to you. This poem is how I can let myself cry without asking you to hold me. This poem holds me tonight, hard and soft, like a good butch should. I haven't called, you haven't called. This will pass, and we will turn to the safety of our laughter. I will act like we ain't never laid up in that bed. I will ask you about who you're seeing, how you're healing from your ex. We will be friends again. No benefits, just friends, right?
I like that. No, I love that one.
Yeah,
I saw people that Terry said they were going to leave. They ended up staying. That was awesome. And they already, I think, is it on your website? Because I think a few people had already read it before you. They were just excited that you were going to be performing that piece. That's beautiful.
Yeah, it's definitely on my, most of the pieces that I did tonight are on my website.
Yeah, we got to see you live. We got to bring you down here or something like that. I should have
Oh,
got down.
please.
Yeah, you know, we're doing Pride down here in Jayville this year, and I should have got you out to the retreat, but it is packed. But if you want to come that way, definitely holler at a sister and let her know. And for everybody else out there, remember, Shades Retreat is coming up. But this was beautiful tonight, Sly. I appreciate you coming through and shining your light on Sipping on Ink tonight. Definitely keep us abreast of what's going on with you. And come back. I tell everybody, they can always come back to Sipping on Ink and just, you know, just keep us informed of what's going on. You know, check in every 6 months or so. You may have something new going on you need to tell the world about. And we didn't get half.
I would love to come back. I would love to come back just on the record. I want to let you know anytime.
6 months, we're going to see you back. I didn't even get a chance to ask half the questions I wanted to ask, to be honest with you.
I have so much more to say to you, Kat.
Exactly.
I'm like, oh, my God.
Exactly. So we got to bring you back just for that alone. You got more to say. I got more questions to ask. And for everybody else in the listeners, thank you tonight for coming out. We're going to bring her back, y'all. 2010 is going to be a beautiful year. We got a whole bunch more shows to go. Every Wednesday night here at 8 p.m., join us. Shine the light on those doing more than in the LGBT community. That's what we do here on Sipping on Ink. Fly is definitely one of the flyest out there doing what she does. Check her out, y'all, on her website, myloveisaverb.com. Check her out on YouTube. You got to check her out on YouTube just so you can hear some more poetry. Afro Crown Diva. Google her. Add her as a friend. And pass the word. Prize are coming up. Bring her to your city. Heck, I'm going to be coming out to somebody's city somewhere around here. But we're going to see everybody. And, again, thank you, Fly, for coming out tonight. We'll see everybody here next Wednesday at 8 p.m. Peace and love.
Thank you, Kat. Peace, y'all.
Peace.